outside. Let's take this outside.
Dude, how much health? God damn, I don't have any guns. Can you give me a shotgun game?
Dog is. I want you to know he'll be returned to you almost as good as new within 24 hours. Goodbye.
Why the voice?
Hard to say.
Cappuccino, sir.
Thank you.
You know, I think this is much better than the coffee house.
Absolutely.
not mixing with the water?
Well, the package says you have to constantly keep it moving. Stir and drink, never let it settle.
Hey, this is ridiculous. I'll tell you what, after I get back from my niece's christening, I'll go down to the coffee house with you, and we'll all have a nice cup of coffee, all right? No problem. Joey's there, huh?
Okay.
No!
No?
No! I don't want to have Joey with me every time I want a decent cup of coffee. You know? And I don't want to spend the rest of my life drinking cappuccino with a K. I say you and I go back down there and stand up to those guys.
All right. Hang on a second there, Custer.
Ross, you ever been beaten up before?
Yeah, sure.
By someone besides Mom.
No.
In his life, you know, like a rite of passage or something.
Well, couldn't we just lose our virginities again? You know, because I think actually mine's growing back.
Hey.
Need more $100.
What?
Hi. Hold the pole. I need more $100.
For what?
I gotta get back in the game.
Honey, when did you get out of the game?
Oh no, I lost it all, okay? I lost it.
Oh.
Okay, okay, wait. Alright, so clean kill. Did he loot this place? I thought he landed here. What do you mean? Okay. Look at that. Dude. Freaking shotgun. Oh, I remember. This crossbow, man. Good of the memories, man. Good of the memories. Season freaking 3. Right there. And they had one of the sniper shootouts. They had a crossbow. Dude, it was like a weapon to use. Oh my gosh, dude, holy crap, get dinked, brother. Oh my god, get destroyed. I went dink, dink. That was so amazing. Ooh, don't get me this time, brother. Are you kidding?